Hey everyone, wherever you're watching from, I am in Ohafia district, Bende province, state of Biafra, right here at the checkpoint attacked by the occupying Nigerian army on the 18th of September 2023. After the attack, I'm right here to talk to one of the officers at the checkpoint located at Ohafia district, Bende province, state of Biafra. Officer, good day.
Good day, sir.
Talk to Biafrans about what happened here and overall general summary of message to Biafrans all over the world.
Good day, listeners. I'm here in Ohafia district, Bende province, state of Biafra, where Nigerian army, the terrorists, attacked on 18th September, being on Monday. They come, they scatter checkpoint, they cut away some of our materials, even our food items. They took them away. Even our vehicle, we parked at the checkpoint. They took them away. But nevertheless, the Biafra defense is unnegotiable. I want to tell the Biafrans all over the world that the Biafran army have come to stay. And no more, and no two ways about it. We are telling the Biafrans all over the world, they should rise up in mass to support the Biafran armies, because Biafran army have come to stay, no two ways about it. And we cannot no longer be fearing Nigerian government. This is our land, and we have no any other state than Biafra. Then we are trying to let everyone know, even the masses that are living in this province, we are calling them, nobody should have fear, because we are here to protect and not to destroy everyone, because we are the citizens of Biafrans. So they should come and do their normal business as they are doing it before, because we are here to protect and to guide them. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Let me show the sample. Check it. Yes, I know what I'm talking. I just want to let the world know.